Hiding Place is a meditation on God's goodness and mercy, written from Psalm 32. This song praises God for His ever-present hand upon us, preserving and keeping us. I love when David says the Lord surrounds him with songs of deliverance. So this hiding place is not one of cowardice during a battle, but it's a place of waiting on God's timing before stepping forth into an ultimate victory.